Hello, people. First of all, I am planning to film different kind of videos plus readings, but I had this like feeling that I needed to talk about other things today as well. So, you know, that's what we're going to do in this video. So I'm not really sure what I'm going to title this. It might be something with like trust your vibes, and I'm just going to give you guys some updates on things that I have been speaking about in other videos. First of all, I did do the psychic development video some weeks ago maybe, where I spoke about how you can develop your psychic abilities. I will put a link down below, but it's also somewhere on the screen. But one of the things that I talked about was the pineal gland. There's different ways how you pronounce it, but I pronounced it the way that I heard someone else pronounce it on YouTube. So if you don't know what it is that I'm talking about, again, you can go watch the video. But I did speak about like these drops in the video where I think I did say that I ordered them but didn't receive them. Now I got them. So I have tried them 2 days now, and they are, I would say they are amazing. I really, for some reason, and I don't know if it's just, you know, me, but I just feel that I'm more like fresh in my mind. It's like I have been walking around the past weeks with like a cloudy mind, and after I started taking these, it's for some reason it's like everything is just more calm. I feel more light, and I feel that I think more light. I don't know if that makes sense. And I wanted to give you guys an update, you know, when I got them, to tell you guys like how do they taste, does it work. And even though I have just been on these drops for 2 days, I will say that I already feel a shift. Especially also now that we have like this like Mercury retrograde hitting us in some days. Actually tomorrow. But it's already now happening, and it has been happening, you know, for the past weeks. I will say they don't taste good. I mean, you know, the first time that I took them, I didn't really read the instructions, like, you know, well true, which is probably something you should do, because you should take obviously 3 drops, and that's what I saw someone else do on YouTube. But you should immediately after drink water, because it has a specific taste that the only thing that comes to my mind is a swimming pool. Like, it's so strange. So it's, you know, it helps to drink water with it, like, right after. But they are just, I don't know, they are amazing. And they are, you know, they are supposed to cleanse your pineal glands. And you do need your pineal gland to be free and clear if you do psychic work, or if you want to have messages through from your spirit guides. And that comes to the other thing that I want to tell you guys, because we are going into a very mind-opening month in November. Because first of all, a lot of us, if not all of us, are getting new spirit guides. They are beginning to sneak in. It actually already happened when me and Kiri did the live, before we did the live video. Again, you can watch it in the vlog that I did. But we all are getting new spirit guides that's going to help us with whatever it is, whatever we are calling out for. So it is the time where you also need to be more clear about what is it that you want. Do you want to heal a broken heart? Do you want to find new love? Do you want to find a new job? Do you want to be creative? Do you want to sing? Do you want to... whatever it is that you want, you need to be clear about it so that the... you know, the universe can bring you the new guides, the spirit guides that are there for you to achieve your goals. So November, you know, is very important for us. And I know that a lot of people have this sense of depression when it comes to November, because it is getting more cold, it's getting more dark. It's really something that's going to, you know, push people to their limits. People are going to be more biting, I will say. So again, watch out for people. Don't take on other people's energies, because it is going to be very intense. Another thing that I got today was my jade crystal. I like it. It's like a cube. It's like so funny. I got it from Etsy. I will put her her link down below if you guys wanna, you know, check it out. I think it's from, I can't remember if it's from UK or if it's from United States. I am probably also going to start up doing crystal videos where I, you know, do a whole entire video on like jade, what is it can help for, because some crystals can heal like eyesight or like depression or fear, or some crystals are there to help you do astral travel, stuff like that. So I really want to do like very detailed videos for you guys about that. I also wanted to go deep into all the zodiac signs. I want to go more deep into astrology, because I know you guys want to learn more about that. I am also waiting for a package from Monk. I did speak about these magic things in another video, because they do help for people who does experience anxiety or fear, or if you can't sleep at night, or if you need like a boost for your confidence. There's so many magical things here, and it's not like a vibing thing. You don't inhale the smoke, you simply suck the smoke in, and you know, how do you say that, you experience the smell through your nose. I don't know how to explain that other than that. So I have had them for the longest time, but I never really got that much into it. But I'm really deep into it now, because it does help. Again, some things in life comes to you when you are ready to experience it. And another thing that I quickly wanted to talk with you guys about is the need to slow down. So let everything that you want to come into your life, let it flow into your life, because sometimes we do tend to be very stressed about like things that we want to manifest or people we want to manifest. And again, now that we're at the end of the year, a lot of you guys have this like, well, I have been working 1 year on manifesting love or something else into my life, but nothing is happening. And the closer we get to like the end of the year, the more stressed people get about the goals and love. Sometimes we do forget that it's really important to slow down and let the universe give you what it is that you want to manifest, and let it come to you in a natural way. Because sometimes we're not supposed to know how things come into our life, and when we think too much about when is this going to happen, how is this going to happen, we kind of, you know, put roadblocks in between your goal and the universe. So the universe can't really, you know, deliver what it is that you want. So I really want you guys to take the next month for relaxing. Like, don't think about when things are going to happen. Don't think about how you're going to reach your goal. Don't stress about your abilities. Don't stress about things that you can't see at the moment, because one of the things that is most important if you want to live on a high vibration, if you want to manifest, is that you need to slow down. Because if you're too hyped about things, you are way up, and if you're too, like, if you're in fear and anxiety, you're too low. So you really need to find a balance in between, which is you slowing down. And I know that it's scary to slow down, because most of us feel that we don't accomplish anything by slowing down, but it's actually the opposite. If you slow down, you actually do accomplish more. Also, if you are in a situation where you have like a creative block or a writer's block or whatever it is that you're dealing with, you really need to take the time to slow down, because that is the moment where your sixth sense kicks in. You receive messages from your spirit guides. You receive messages from, again, the angels and the universe that is going to guide you in the direction of the new. And I talk about the slowdown effect now because, again, November and December is the month where things are being, you know, revealed to us. And sometimes you really do need to stop trying to figure out how things are going to happen for you, because you're not supposed to know. The universe likes to surprise us. And if you're too hyped about things, if you're too much in your mind of trying to figure out when or how this is going to come, the universe can surprise you. And it's all about surprising. Also, the universe is not going to put people into your life that you don't want in your life. The universe is not going to put you in situations that you can't handle. That's also another thing. So I do really want you guys to try to slow down the next week ahead, because it is really going to show you a lot of things, a lot of hidden things, a lot of, again, mindfulness. You're going to get the peace back. You're going to really suddenly realize what it is that you want, who it is that you want to have in your life. Because today we are living in our head too much. We are stressing about a lot of stupid things, like, especially with social media. People are just too stressed about likes, subscribers, you know, just all things from, you know, oh my god, I need to lose weight, I need to look good, I need to whatever it is. I am sitting here with my hair not colored and I don't really give a beep about it, because I know that you guys are not here, you know, to watch my, you know, my hair being fully colored. That's not why you're here. So, and I will say, in the past, I would probably have, I mean, and I did that in the past. I did, you know, put a wig on because I'm like, oh my god, people are not gonna see that I'm blonde, you know, whatever it is. Or, you know, just silly things like, oh, I gained on weight, so I'm not going to, you know, show my face, or I'm not going to do a lot of things. That's one of the things, like, the past month where I'm just like, I'm not going to stress about that anymore. I am not going to let, like, society stress me out, because that's one of the things that I have been stressed out, because that people tend to put pressure on you, especially when, if you watch Instagram or if you watch, you know, other YouTubers. And I want you guys to, again, slow down, because that you have nothing to worry about. Don't worry about not looking perfect, because if it's about you finding the right person, they're going to accept you just the way that you are. No matter how many wrinkles you have, no matter if you are wearing makeup or if you're not wearing makeup, no matter your weight, no matter your age. And it is something I did speak about in the past, with the fact that we are in the age of Aquarius. That means that people are beginning to be more aware of the spiritual, being more aware of what's really important for us. And I know a lot of you guys feel the same wave of, like, people are calming more down and realizing what's actually important. So the world is waking up to that. So I think it's very important, you know, now that I have the opportunity to speak with you guys, I want to take that opportunity to, you know, let you guys know that it's okay to struggle with whatever it is. Also, stress. A lot of people struggle with stress or anxiety or, you know, depression, and you don't really speak about it because that it's hush hush thing. It's like, it's not real to be stressed out. And I have a friend who is dealing with that at the moment, so I know how hard it was for her to really be like, yes, I am stressed and I need to relax. And I do speak about this in this video because I think it's important for us to slow down and be like, it's okay to be whoever you are. It's okay to look the way that you look, to think the way that you think. and let whatever comes to you come to you. Like, you know, believing in spirit guides or the universe, some people really don't know how to handle that. And some people tend to switch over, or they tend to let down the, like, the spiritual path because that they have people in their life who don't believe in it. And it's a shame, because we shouldn't let society or other people rule our life. I do feel that that was what I wanted to just speak about in this video, because it, I do feel it's already long. I am going to do, like, readings as well, and then I will see what I can do. I might do the Jade video today as well, so that you guys can learn about that. But I do actually want to do a new video where I just, you know, sit down, I just talk with you guys, I explain things to you. So if you have any questions about, like, I don't know, aliens, or about life, or about the spiritual, or maybe even crystals, whatever it is, soul searching, you know, no matter what the question is, let me know in the comment below, and I will make a video where I just, you know, talk about different kind of topics. Is that how you say it? Different kind of things, so that we, you know, because it's cozy. It's like tea time. It's like coffee time. It's like sitting down with you guys and really relaxing. Also, I am going to do a new live. We did have a lot of problems with the live, and I don't know if it was because that we did mess up with some settings that you can do when you do live on YouTube, so that might have been the problem. So obviously I am going to do more live videos at some point, but I do want to you know, to figure out why the sound was bad. Also to figure out when the best time is to do this, because a lot of you guys are from Sweden, or you are from UK, or you're from Australia, or Canada, or India, or the US. So I do need to find the perfect time to do a live, so that all, so that you all have the, you know, possibility to, you know, to be a part of it. Because I do live in Denmark, so the time difference is, you know, a real thing. But I do feel this is going to be everything for you guys. Remember to write your comment. What is it that you want to know? What is it that you're interested in? And we are going to talk about it in the next video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys so much for being a part of this journey. Thanks for liking and subscribing. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.